Here, the frailest leaves of me, and yet my strongest lasting. Here I shade and hide my thoughts. I myself do not expose them, and yet they expose me more than all my other poems.